Looking to eat up as much clock as they can. Again, look for some penetration, either a kick out or a dump down. Jalik Brown, very adept at getting into that paint. Gordon.
Almost lost the handle again in a key spot, trying to get a timeout.
Taya
shouldn't have called ball. You got to recognize where that arrow's going. UConn has one timeout.
That's right, that's right. And Pittsburgh has none.
So fortunately for UConn, they're able to save that timeout. But you got to know which way the arrow's pointing.
And they all know. Jim Calhoun just yelled, shot clock at two. Jalik Brown has to force one from deep.
The guy least likely to hit a perimeter shot for UConn on the floor. Man.
Page, they need three. Rebound Robertson to Gordon. He's fouled, and the Huskies can smell it.
Who'd have thunk it? Oh, holy mackerel.
Let's take a look. Look at where he is. Shot clock running down. 5-8 feet beyond the pro line. That's a 30-35 footer. Straight on line. That helped him. It's like shooting a very, very long free throw. How about very, very, very long free throw?
Gordon missed the first as Knight has just been sitting there with his head down right throughout this sequence. Jim Calhoun has been screaming at his players to focus. It's not over yet. And that's what I'm talking about with the value of this tournament. These guys haven't been in this situation. The euphoria is great. It must be tempered with the moment. Two possession game.